what had happened in the day, how it went through. For example, I went too down, so all those things keep coming. So at one moment, I think, okay, I'm meditating, I need to absorb all my breath. So again, I start concentrating on that. But my thought, again, I go into my thoughts. Then again, I come back.
That is what it is. It is a very natural thing which happens to all of us. I have also experienced that. A lot of thoughts will come, traumas will come, somebody will report something. That also will come. Then you will be wondering, I am trying to meditate, but all these thoughts are coming. So what you do is just keep observing. When you come, you go. Don't get emotionally trapped in that. Don't get into the drama and hysteria of what happened. Just be observing. You take little time, that's all. That night will come. Then you become a master. 30 minutes every day you do. Maybe the 30 minutes when you do, all these thoughts will be troubling you. Don't worry. You say, I will observe. Whatever it is, I will observe. It might be good things, bad things, traumatic things. Let it come, let it go. After a period of, say, 21 days, if you do, you get up. Then you get the real light, just like driving the car. Have you drive? Yeah. See, initially you are thinking, you know, first gear, it stops. Then everything, second gear, third gear, fifth gear, everything you're doing automatically, you're not even conscious.